Derek, Tony Varsity, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Mount St. Joseph, where the St. Francis Panthers have clinched the 2016 MIAA Conference Football Championship. They win it outright. They knock off Mount St. Joseph 34-20. And for this guy, he has seen this program go through the peaks and valleys. Junior offensive lineman Antonio Derry. And Antonio, just talk about the journey. Unbelievable. You guys were winless last year, won only two games, to now you guys are now 10-1, is that right? 10-1 and number one in the area and MIAA conference champions. Just talk about this turnaround.
The thing is, you gotta trust the process. And these coaches, these new coaches and Coach Masai, they always said trust the process, believe in God, and he gonna get you where you need to go. You put in the work and trust the process. And I just trust the process, went to work every day with my lunch pal, and that's what I got. Feels so good right now.
All right, just talk about the unit. I mean, you were the only familiar face on this line. You had a lot of new guys coming in and everything. I mean, just talk about that process.
Well, first, like, a lot of our linemen are laid-back guys. A lot of our linemen are laid-back guys, but they always bring their lunch pail. Just like I said, the sophomore, Darian Delcourt, my right guard, Josh Miller, Gary McDowell, James Goodwin, who was here with me last year, and Ben Amadi. We just come to work every day with something to do, something to prove to everybody. Because there's a lot of people who say we're average. Last year, that's the reason we lost. In the beginning of this year, they said our line's going to be our weakness. So we just come to work trying to prove something to everybody, prove the haters. That's why we got it done.
Yeah, and talk about proving it today. I mean, after such a big win over Spalding, a lot of times there's always a letdown. But today, you guys didn't let down.
Yeah, the coaches made sure we didn't let down at practice, because every practice, nonstop, they're on us. That's what I love about these coaches, man. They pushed me so far, I never been pushed this hard.
Has it hit you yet?
I don't even think so. I don't even know. I never won a championship before.
Well, he's a junior, part of an offensive line that has come on very strong, and that's why St. Francis Panthers have won the MIAA Conference Championship. Junior Antonio Derry. Congratulations, Antonio.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.